Hey, what is going on, guys? Crew Productions here, and today I have for you guys a new Mob of the Dead team glitch pileup spot. So basically what this glitch does is it's going to put you guys inside of a cell block on the map Mob of the Dead, and when you're in there, all the zombies will come after you. None of them will be able to hit you. You can of course shoot and knife them, and then they'll only hit you if you literally walk right up to them. So you guys can basically have God mode in here, and none of them will hit you, and all your teammates can stand on the other side of the cell, and none of the zombies will come after them either. So it's a really easy glitch to do, and it's probably one of the best team glitches out there so far. Now let me tell you guys how to do it right here. First of all, you're going to want to come to this cell exactly where I am, if you guys want to pause the video real quick. And then you guys are just going to want to hold your grenade, turn around, and then look up at this netting. Once you guys do that, you're just going to want to come over here to this railing part where you guys can jump up. Once you guys come over here, you're just going to want to tell your friend that he can revive you. Once he starts reviving you, count to 4 or 5, and right when you hit 4, start to jump and then hold X. If you did this correctly, what will happen is your ghost guy will jump up and start climbing up above onto this next ledge. Once he does that, you should get revived at the exact time, and then you'll go into your human body, continue to climb, and you will climb through the cell into the cell, and then once you're in there, you can't get out, but you can just easily have all the zombies come after you. Now once you guys have done this, you're just going to want to tell your teammates to stand directly to the left of the cell. When they stand there, you guys are going to want to make sure you do not buy this door. If you buy this door, the zombies will come behind your teammates and kill them, so don't buy this door at all. And then once you're in here, all your teammates will just survive easily. Basically, the only bad thing about this glitch is once you guys run out of ammo, you're pretty much dead. I would say once you guys run out of ammo, to just buy that door and run away and start rape training. That's probably the only solution from there on out. But then what you guys can also do is place claymores behind you, so it won't allow you guys to actually buy that door by accident. Anyway, if you guys did enjoy this video, a like would be much appreciated. Subscribe so you guys can keep up to date with my latest videos, and I'll see you guys next time. My name is Crew Productions, and I'm out, guys. Peace.